Come on. Yes. Damn it. Come on. Yes. Don't go right over. There we go. That's not what I wanted. Why do you keep attacking there? I don't want you there. Well, I guess I need to get a bit closer. There we go. once again, I don't want that one. And I don't know how to change it. Really? The pile of wood is closer, and yet it's still trying to get the truck. There we go. There we go, got it. I'm gonna go out this way. Actually, down this way. You never know, the wood on the back may give me a little bit of extra grip to the ground and might be able to move easier. Might be able to get to it better. That felt like it was gonna roll again. Okay, so that's just one I can use. That's my truck now. Cool. I thought I had to pull it out. Completely broken, but it is my truck to retain. Nope. That's the one I want. So now if I, what would be easier, coming down here up that way and going around that way, or up this way? Either way, I'll go back here. probably doesn't really matter. I'm facing this way, it'll be easier to get out this way. So let's go this way. Well, not sure about easier, but wouldn't be harder anyway. I just realized I didn't transfer fuel over. I should have put fuel from the other one into this. Let's do that before I get too far. This has got enough in it to build the tank of the bandit. Not too much further. Pretty sure it's still further, so. Yep, there he is. Ouch! That was a bit louder than I meant to say that. I don't know whether to attempt going through the same crossing I went with that big trailer at the start of the stream or go around the long way. actually serve as spare parts. What is this? This box is just for information about this place, isn't it? Oh no, that's that one. You know what, this time I might check what this road's all about. Check out that scout trailer. Be able to even pull it out of there. Worked a bit. Got me unbogged. I am on the right one, aren't I? Yep. Marker just looked like it was on a different road. There's a bit of a steep road. Luckily I'm going this way and not up. Get off the muddy road, and this will help me not as boggy and go a bit faster for a short bit. not liking that this part actually goes in the water. Not too bad here. I got through it. All good. Am I getting close to where the trailer is? Not too far away. The picture on the map, it almost looks like it's a flatbed trailer for a scout vehicle, which